Hey guys, it's Quibbles1, and today we will be talking about safe and unsafe hamster beddings. Even though I don't have a hamster anymore, I still know what kind of beddings are safe and unsafe. So let's get started with the video. Hopefully this will be helpful for you guys. So first we are going to start off with the safe hamster beddings. The first safe hamster bedding is actually Aspen. So for all you new hamster owners, you would be like, why is that safe? Because it's like Pine and Cedar. But it, no. Aspen is a hardwood bedding. Therefore, it does not have the oils that are harmful to the hamster's respiratory and fur. So the next safe hamster bedding is Carefresh. Any kind of Carefresh would do. It's very absorbent most of the time, and it's very nice because it comes in colors, or you could just get it in white. So the next and last safe hamster bedding is actually KT Clean and Cozy. I have a review up on the channel, so you can go check that out. The links will be down below. It's pretty absorbent, not really as absorbent as Carefresh or Aspen, but it's pretty safe, I'd say. Now we are going to move on to the unsafe hamster beddings that you should never get for your hamster. Or else. The first unsafe hamster bedding that you should never get for your hamster is pine bedding. Pine should not be used because it is a soft wood bedding and it contains oils that are harmful to the hamster's respiratory, and it's just really bad. So don't get it. Don't get it. I'm warning you, don't get it. The next unsafe hamster bedding is actually similar to pine. It's called Cedar. Do not use Cedar. It is a very bad bedding. It has oils, once again, that can hurt the hamster's respiratory since it is a softwood bedding. And so don't be fooled. If you see a big bag of pine or Cedar, don't be fooled. Don't buy it. Please. And the last unsafe bedding for hamsters is scented, any kind of scented bedding. Like KT Clean and Cozy, they have a scented, KT Clean and Cozy scented like lavender. It's just too powerful for the hamster's nostrils, so I do not recommend it at all. Along with the unsafe beddings, there's also a non-recommended bedding for hamsters. They are only recommended for guinea pigs, fleece, because hamsters like to burrow in the bedding, and you cannot burrow in fleece. So yeah. So those are all the safe and unsafe hamster beddings that you could get at the pet store or Walmart. Do not get the unsafe ones for your hamster's sake. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys found it helpful if you're a new hamster owner. And I will see you next time.